multicellular organisms. Welcome to our botany class. So in today's class we are going to discuss about citrus canker disease. So citrus nothing but lemon, orange, amla, etc. So vitamin C rich content fruits are comes under citrus fruits. So especially in orange, nothing but Mosambi and lemon, such type of fruits, they may be attacked frequently by a disease, dangerous disease, that is a citrus canker. Let's see the disease symptoms first. So in the citrus canker disease, infection causes lesions on the leaves, stem and fruits of citrus trees. Symptoms appear as small watery translucent spots on the ventral surface of the leaves. We knew already leaf has a dorsal and ventral surface, in the sense adaxial and abaxial surface. Generally these symptoms appears on the ventral surface of the leaf, in the sense lower surface. So these spots later turn to white or grayish and finally rupture, exposing the brown spongy corky central mass like a crater, in the sense corky. So the symptoms nothing but that spots appears like a cork, dried cork. In an advanced stage, small spots collage to large spots. So in the sense the small spots slowly they will be developed into larger. The spots are usually surrounded by yellow and halo ring like structure. Leaves and fruits droop very early. Fruits infected with canker are safe to eat, but these are too unsightly to be sold. So this market value, economical value of the fruits will be fallen down completely. Juice extraction never will be damaged, and taste also never will be damaged, but sight and appearance of the fruit will be totally damaged and market value become collapse. So coming to pathogen, let's see the pathogen. Citrus canker is caused by Xanthomonas axonopodis varsitri. This is the pathogen. So it is a rod shaped gram negative aerobic bacterium. Coming to the disease cycle, the bacteria ooze out of the lesions when there is a free moisture during rainy weather. The rain carries the bacterium to new hosts. So rain plays major role in the disease transmission. The bacteria enters into new plants through stomata and wounds, etc. Bacteria multiply in the intercellular spaces of the cortical region and cause disease, dear everybody. So this is a disease cycle. Coming to the control measurements, under the control measurements, first one, completely we have to eliminate the crop which is attacked by the citrus canker. Of course it is not possible, but we have to try to eliminate the crop maximum, and the burning of infected plants or plant parts is done to prevent the spread of this disease, and disease free stocks should be used, and usage of disease resistant varieties must be followed, and spraying of plants with 1% borax mixture is effectively can prevent that citrus canker disease. Then next one, proper irrigation and manure to maintain the health of the plant can also reduce the risk. Then control the insects using insecticides, and finally strict quarantine rules should be followed, and field sanitization must be followed. So dear multicellular organisms, this is the information regarding citrus canker, which is the dangerous disease attack to the citrus fruits and citrus plants, leaves and stem, etc. Thank you everybody. Good luck.